Well, this is week two of the actual preparation when we're on camp. So we're in Cairns here. Yesterday, the whole team arrived. So we have all the Dolphins together. The real team coherence and binding is actually starting here. In between trials and World Championships, there's a small window of about 2-3 weeks where you can work really, really hard. So this isn't an easy camp for the swimmers. It's really hard work.